Okay.
Yeah, there was
shipwreck
everywhere.
Okay, so you open up that clean out?
I don't know how they put them in there. There's other water. I was looking for sags so I can start looking for a point. What's this line go to down right there?
That one's just like the sink drain.
There's a perk over here.
Have you a bandit clamp right there?
He took the cotton pipe down there, took the tape off. Here's the gusher coming back this way.
It's that duct tape over. I don't know how it didn't blow it off.
Okay, so there's a blockage down there.
Yeah, it's even beyond this point. I just let you just go through the steps and see where you're going to try to come in there.
I mean, that water, most of that water was already there when they came down here.
All of it, right there where you took tape off. All I had was a piece of duct tape on it. She was a gusher. Yeah, and there's water coming out of there. Yep. And then we have more pipe downstream. Okay. Does it go straight or is there any elbow? Is there any elbow? Right there. Oh, there's a couple fitting there.
The ones you can't. Yeah, I understand.
You just drill through the top. You just drill a 2-inch hole through the top and then put a 2-inch plug in.
Okay.